Hei, så bare glede kare her på denne repis. Hard of Net Paris. Derfor er jeg wondering, hva er my replay? This stage again. Well... as I found out... there's actually a secret that I missed. Something that's much that I need to do to get a good ending. Like... this. Whoa. Yup. Oh. What do we do with the others? Their energy gives a little mess. They seem happy, but they look wrong. Should we fix them? I don't know what the ethical thing to do here is. Oh my. Well, this is only part of getting the good ending, but yes. It's better to exist than to never exist, right? They aren't in pain. I've redirected a lot of resources toward fixing this problem. It's my responsibility, I have to fix it, I have to make it right. I visit them often. Except a client a week ago. They got very angry about that. I tried to explain it wasn't my fault. I was being kidnapped back that week. Oh. Well. Becky was kind enough to schedule our next kidnapping in advance. Ooh, Becky. This will be my last entry for a while. Yours truly, Princess Sherry Mayapple. And log.
Mayapple created Adam's hell. And she knew about you. Nice lady, but she said she couldn't leave.
Well, that explains a lot. Like how Mayapple said that she won't be a good, try to be a good role model to Farah after she went monstrous in that part.
Oh, what's over here? Maybe we shall turn back. This is it. Princess. We shall go! Oh. I can't believe this! This awesome! I always wanted sisters! I went from having no family to a big family and being rescued! Talk about a lucky break! What a glorious day to be alive! Let's break them out, please!
I don't know if that's a good idea. Hey, my name is Fun. Nice to meet you.
Hi there! I am Scarf too! Glad to...
A pleasure to meet your acquaintance. Angela is the moniker of way in order to distinguish myself from my sisters. I'm ever so grateful to be free from the class enclosure.
We're a family!
Oh, there's a chest I don't think I can get. Well then. Well... I think I'm gonna... hot a bit. Oh, this is the same academia has been added to your jukebox. As I understand, it took a second place than third bit. I think it's a rather underrated instrument myself. Vermin. Wow, I need to remember what the heck that vermin is. and Sunlight Depth. Extra Princesses doesn't affect this boss fight against Mac. Ah, I'm speaking too loud. Crap, maybe I am, or my microphone isn't. I'm too far away from the microphone. I suppose so. Yeah. No, if that's done, so do I think that I can talk with Maple now.
You might want to know a funnier little experiment. And here you have been giving me a hard time about being a villain. All the while you were running unethical experiments behind everyone's back. I have to say I'm super impressed.
You're the only one who's one willing to do anything to achieve victory. But what Adepsium became wasn't anything like what I wanted it to be. Dr. Kegel lied to me. He took it too far. Crow, if you help me put him out of commission, I'll consider us squared.
Square, huh? No more pointing at me!
Even Stevens.
If we have time.
Oh. Oh, they were all right.
A new stage. Probably the Lost Side mission. Presumably.
Think big is fun.
Yeah. Well, yeah. As I said, we have unlocked what's probably the Lost Hide mission. Oh, let us go and do it! You're welcome.
Alright, if we take down this Kegel guy, will you stop pouting? This won't completely make up for what you did, but it's a good first step. Thanks, Crow. The Syndicate of Malice is not going to be happy.
I've already found the appropriate loopholes to skirt Syndicate by laws. Dr. Kegel's plot is similar enough to warrant a rival level villain exception.
Thank you so much, B. Just for a record, I did this for me! That's because we're friends!
Oh, and I forgot about something. Just won't take long. Yeah, I think this should be. God, don't have time to make any kind of upgrades or anything. Yep, taking still together with me. Oh, it's the same music and the stage is kind of a... Oh, 2.5D effects. Yeah. Kind of a 2.5D effect here with this platforming. Maybe. Ah, okay. We were on the rooftop. Yeah. Not sure which direction to go. Just don't. Don't in this dreary lab. Dreary. Depressing lab. Another bad guy?
Race!
Stand down, man. He's working for us. With us for once.
More like I'm making all of you my temporary minions. Does that make you angry? Doesn't that just make your blood boil?
Let's stay focused on the task at hand. What's the situation?
Dr. Kagali's hold open itself is with overwhelming security measures. Thanks to Professor Snicker, we managed to regain control of the tunnel bots, but the Reapers are still gunning for us.
We'll use the tunnel bots to ferry us across.
You bought us your escape disc! His credits of our bots!
I'm all very uncomfortable with this arrangement!
Don't hurt the bots! We have to use them to get across! Don't hurt the bots! Don't blow the cops! You're making a lot of demands of me today!
Yep, we're using them as platform.
Whoa! Purple coin!
Let's not take any risks.
Ah!
Talk to man! Apparently took too many risks here. But let's not worry. Just gonna have to wait. Yeah.
Platforming on robots.
Oh, bring it out here, let me out.
Okay, let us help this poor robot.
Whoa.
Ah.
Battle of luck, princess!
Battle of luck to me too!
So that's what those flying things are called, to Reapers!
Alright, defend!
Not sure how long this is. He's setting up to mass produce Faradays.
Just what is enough, thank you. Why do people do this? I wanted this place to be a pillar of justice. I'm so pissed. I can't know my crow. Well, yes. Do it.
Whoa. I was going to jump too early there. Or too late.
Whoa.
And that's a big one, tunnel bot.
Great, I walked around. I've been programmed to ferry you along. Here we go.
Hi, new robot friend. Nice to meet you.
I sure do love my job.
A walk bot? My only job is to walk.
My next game for today, walk.
So are you folks here for business or pleasure?
No conversation, please.
Business, I'm afraid. We kind of had to take down your boss.
Golly, that sounds ominous.
Just gonna take all this money and hurry up.
I'm pretty sure he's coming back. You know, you just seems like extremely like your friends on your dating. I've totally enjoyed your time together so far. I designated your purple friend and dress friend. Oof. Oh. Ah, okay. Oof, nothing to worry about here. Just slow walk, but slow. Yikes! I mean, yikes! Invincibility frame! Ah, there's walk, but walking around. Alright, well, see you later. Hope we can meet again.
Bye, walk friend.
Adorable. And now he's moonwalking. Dude. Oh, wow. Just gonna be our Oh. They are so aptly named. Oof. Checkpoint soon. Yipe. Trap! I should have seen this coming. You always have to plunder. You can't just leave shiny things alone, can you? I'm not 100% in love with your toe. I tried punching. Oh yeah, that totally did not cross my mind! Well, clearly I tried sarcasm. What do you do with sitting ducks in here? I don't know! Other than capturing, I'm not the capturee! Ray! Hey, like my honor, is that Ray from earlier? Save us, robot friend!
Get us out of here, you bugger of faults!
Dr. Kegel will be pretty peeved if I do. But I sure do like you guys. Okay, here I go.
Go, Robert Fred! Go! You can do it! Almost there!
Go, Robert Walkerfoot!
I pay for you! The power of friendship wins again!
I need it!
Oh, crap!
No! Robot friend! It's a hard to find good help these days! Kegel! There is... So, your so-called power of friendship, Kegel? I'm going to rip you apart! Whoa, get it back here, you! Are you not?
I wonder, doesn't Dr. Kegel look familiar to you? Like a certain green mad genius, FIFA mad laughter. A genius villain with a broken English? Nah! Girl, possibly.
You broke my passport! This isn't how it has been!
Well, his portrait and sprite looks different. His sprite actually looks more like that certain more villain I'm thinking of.
Do you see any heroes here, frog boy? I see it's a villain and a princess! Crow and fishes! Isn't that supposed to be another man's face? Don't look at me, pal! I trust in you! I gave you every opportunity to be good! You have no reason to be a villain anymore! You don't want to fix the world! You just want to ruin it!
My dear, surely you see, we're still aligned in our objective!
I'll interrupt you right now!
No, listen, we sacrifice our humanity to shimmer double lens! You'll do anything for your pill again as I do! I'm merely taking it one step further, but it's a process along!
I tried to create my replacement. You're mass-producing slaves!
The utopia we envisioned won't come if we don't have the muscle for it!
Not like this! Unending adepts here day!
You can't be more! Two sides of the same coin, we're all of us villains!
Villains trying to bring about our visions of utopia! Cluttered! Well, I am right!
I'm a villain.
Drop it, man! Guys like it doesn't learn from their mistakes! It'll try again next week! Villains can recognize their own! Oh, I see a big green rat!
You're probably right. Sometimes my desire to see the good in everyone blinds me to what's really happening. And I'm so very tired of being let down.
No. I made a lot of mistakes. But this will not be one of them. Dr. Kegel, you're under arrest.
Princess, well, Kegel, what about you? What about Crow?
We can't just let him whisk you away!
My brave, brave officers, I'll be fine. I have a good feeling about this. Everything is going to work out.
Everything is going to work out in the end.
And you guys, now I'd be the living snout of the few. But I'll take Hagel and call it a win for now.
Albeit, that was less diplomatically stated. But there is that.
Oh, sorry. I'd prefer not to stay in here for my sake. I'll be home real soon. Please hang in there.
Princess! And I got an assignment called Do Not Pass Go. What's in there to return? Where to fake my old bosses in jail? He was a creep anyway. Let us hear what Hoffman has to say.
Compared to other kingdoms, you humans take your tech very seriously. If you aren't physically strong, you cannot be small. I totally empathize.
So glad we have that chapter of my life behind me. And no one got hurt.
Well, that is, only a few people got hurt. Next time, far less people will be hurt.
My appeal involved in this manner of dishonesty. I can barely believe my antenna. I'm glad it all worked out in the end. But goodness, I'll never be able to look at her the same. Big man, green man is locked up. Oh, I'm so happy to hear that. Maybe did a good thing.
That she sure did.
See, this is what I'm talking about with humans. Creepy experiments, morally grey situations. Nothing morally grey about having an axe in your hand and a villain in your sights.
That is true. Let me just check to see if I can make another upgrade. I can upgrade my ammo. That will do. Okay. This could be kind of useful. Whoa. Lang. I don't think there are any other side missions. And that's it. So in the next well then. Until next time. This has been Cyborg Lucario. And until next time. See ya!